ass nigga. I've been doing this. I'm like a classic pair of ballads. You gon' remember me. Yeah, damn, it feels good to be a gangster. And no, I don't wanna shake your hand, wankster. No, thank you. I'm from New Orleans, home of the hard hitters. Come around here arguing, and you can all get it. Ask the news about them good boys, they never heard. So sick, they shot the homie down and he ain't had a stick pin. Life was so sickening till the money kicked in. Now we don't call it getting bitches, we call it fishing. And we don't call it getting killed, we call it get your issue. Damn. You can tell when a nigga loaded cause a nigga itching. Eyes all moist, frog in his voice. Different effects depending on the drug of choice. I'm well known, I come from a hellhole. Cops jam us up like, tell us what you know. We tell them, hell no. It's only our testimony. I'm broadcasting live from the bloody streets of New Orleans. Shout to the ones who live to tell a story.
Man, it feels good to be a gangster.
If we wouldn't have jumped in this game head first, we wouldn't have been able to tell you which way not to go. Jungle living.
Damn, it feels good to be a gangster.
Yeah, let's go. Shout to my niggas locked up, solid four partners. Niggas use their connection and got the y'all popping. And fuck you, bitches, who's a new witness? I ain't seen you in a while, I heard you grew whiskers. Shout to my new listeners, shout to my new followers, acting people who've been around me. I've been a frowler, I'm 10 toes in it, I've seen the hoes in it.
Okay, ja, hoffentlich hat euch der Re-Upload von dem Video besser gefallen als der Upload, also als das normale. Ihr wisst ja, ich habe das Video ja schon mal hochgeladen. Bloß jetzt habe ich es halt noch verbessert und verkürzt. Und ja, damit und halt ja nur die Musik hingetan. Jetzt wurde es von 14,5 Minuten zu 6, zu ca. 6 bis 7 Minuten über die Hälfte verkürzt. Ich bin froh, dass das Video jetzt endlich auf YouTube ist. Hab hart dran gearbeitet. Würde mich auf ein Like freuen. Ja. Dann ciao. Und nicht die PewDiePie Brofist, sondern die Leon TV Brofist.